One live look at Missoula, where we now know the cause of weekend power outages. Northwestern Energy tells us a squirrel is to blame. Utility workers found a squirrel in one of the company's substations. The outages impacted about 14,500 customers. Crews restored power in roughly 45 minutes.